Okay, the first thing you notice is obviously the fact that I haven't got a beard anymore. I had to shave it off for work, which sucks. Really does. I like my beard. This video is made for those who are asking or wondering about my spirituality, my status on spirituality, my views on spirituality. And this whole thing stems from one video, or one or two videos that I made about Koi Fresco. Whole Koi Fresco fiasco. I made a video a while back saying why Koi Fresco is wrong, and people called me closed-minded and a non-spiritualist and all sorts of stuff. So I'm going to tell you what I think about spirituality. I'm also going to tell you about my views on closed-mindedness versus open-mindedness and why I'm not closed-minded. People accuse me of not being a spiritual person, which is ludicrous. I am spiritual. Spirituality is like your connection to consciousness, and anybody who has got like, I don't know, a connection to consciousness, or they are aware of self, then they're gonna be spiritual in a certain state of mind. Similarly, you've got people who are religious based on their faith. So you've got people who are rubbish Christians, rubbish Muslims, but they're still like religious because it's based on faith. For example, you've got fundamentalist Christians who don't love thy neighbor, they don't follow the practices of their church, however, they're still religious. Similarly, as I said, spirituality is about connection with consciousness. Even if you don't do the things that people say you have to do in order to be spiritual, doesn't necessarily mean you're not. Just remember about those fundamentalist Christians and you'll understand what I mean. I'm a lucid dreamer. I'm about as connected to consciousness as it gets. I have to analyze and think about what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. I have to look around the world, think about what I'm doing, think about the things around me to analyze whether or not I'm awake or not. If I'm thinking about that, wouldn't you say that that's kind of spiritual? I used to practice spirituality a while ago. I would say that that made me very spiritual, more spiritual than I am now, because alongside those practices I also did the lucid dreaming thing. But now I don't practice spirituality, but I'm still connected to consciousness. I still think about consciousness in a big way. But the thing that got me the most about this whole Koi Fresco fiasco was the fact that people were saying that I was closed-minded, which is ludicrous. Me, closed-minded. No. Okay, this is closed-mindedness. You're given a piece of information that counter argues your belief. So instead of looking at the piece of information rationally and logically and breaking it down and to judging whether or not that is the truth or not, closed-minded people will get that information and reject it simply because it doesn't fit their belief. That is what closed-mindedness is. I am not closed-minded. Long-term subscribers of mine will remember the day in which I denounced my belief of astral projection. Again, my hair is out of this world. I denounced my belief in astral projection. The reason I did so was because I didn't believe in it, because I was given information about astral projection and its links to lucid dreaming and how it is a lucid dream. And those rational, the rational part of my brain took that information and based it against what I knew and what I believed in, and then it came out on top. So I denounced my belief because I'm not closed-minded. I've also done this many times in the past about God, ghosts. I used to believe in ghosts like you wouldn't believe. I used to watch Most Haunted, and I used to watch Ghost Hunters. I used to believe in ghosts. I used to see them, you know? But the more I learned about ghosts, the more pieces of information counter-argued my belief, and then I just had to have the point in which I said, I don't believe in it anymore. So for those who think I'm closed-minded because of one video you watched, you're an idiot. I love the fact that people think that because I've watched a video of Koi Fresco, that I made a video about him based on one video, which is not true. I've watched many Koi Fresco videos, and on top of that, they judge me because of one video that they've watched of me. Bit mental, if you ask me. Even though I planned this video to be a an explanation of my spiritual status, an explanation of my open and closed-mindedness. It felt more like a defense video than anything, which is completely not what I wanted it to be. In summary, I am spiritual, even though I don't do spiritual practices. I'm not closed-minded, I'm very open-minded. I don't care if someone is massively spiritual, I don't care if they're massively unspiritual. I do care about closed-mindedness because that's a sign of, it's not a sign of stupidity so much, but it's a sign of like unwillingness to learn about things. So yeah, I don't care about if you're spiritual or not. I just care if you're a good person. If what you think and what you say and what you do is good, it doesn't matter. I don't even care if you think bad, as long as you say and do good. That's all that matters. I need to get my hair cut. That's all that matters. So thanks for this video. Thanks for all those people who watch Koi Fresco's Why Is He Wrong video. I'm gonna do another one of those types of videos, but on BuzzFeed. So stay tuned for that. And until next time, bye.